Congresswoman Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez took a tour of the Border Patrol facility in Northeast El Paso. She says migrants were open about telling her how they've been treated. She was a part of